Layers make it easier to create and work with complex models and organize components of more intricate designs. Layers in uMake can be found in the side panel by tapping the icon with the three stacked squares here. Every model starts with a default layer. This layer cannot be deleted, moved, or renamed. To create a new layer, tap the plus button in the top of the layers panel. This will create a new layer above any selected layer below the default layer. Tapping once on any layer will select that layer. A selected layer turns solid blue. Anything you sketch and create will belong to the selected layer. Double tapping on a layer will select all of the components of that layer. When you select objects in your drawing, the layers these objects belong to will be outlined with a blue stroke. The blue check mark on the right displays the visibility of a layer. When blue and checked, the objects on that layer are visible in your design. Tapping the check mark will hide the components of the layer and they won't be visible. The layer will appear grayed out when not visible. Swiping to the left on a layer will let you delete a layer, rename a layer, show the components of that layer in the drawing, and lock a layer. You can also access these options from the three dots in the top of the layers panel here. Layers can also be moved to make working with them easier. Simply tap and hold to select a layer to move it, and then drag it up or down in your layers panel to reorganize your layers. To move multiple layers at the same time, swipe right on the layers you want to select to move. They will turn purple. Then tap and drag them to reorder your layers. In addition to this, you can also create collections of layers. Simply drag one or more layers over another layer to create a collection. You can have up to 5 levels of collections. This makes it easy to work with very complex models, making it easier to select or view several layers at the same time. Lastly, if you create an object on one layer, but want to move it to its own layer or another layer, this is easy to do. Select the objects you want to move, and then tap the layer you want to move the selected objects to. You can tap the plus icon if you want to make a new layer. Then tap the three dots at the top of the layers panel and tap Move Objects Here from the options. Now try creating a few layers yourself and exploring the various options to get a feel for how they work.